last two athletes getting ready to throw. This the first Silke Renke of Germany. She's been behind the event leader, Shikalenko, right from round one. Oh, that throw was full of aggression. That's a good throw. That's sailing out. That's over 60 metres, short of 70. But that is going to be very close indeed. The roar from the stadium almost carried that javelin beyond 70. Shikalenko's best, 68.26. It has to be close to that. Still Renke's teammate, Karen Forkel, to throw, and she's been improving throughout this competition, but what has Renke done? Good technique, a good approach, and a good finish. What a moment for the German champion. She's done it, 68.34, and that's 8 centimeters ahead of Shikalenko. The German goes.